The main difference between sleep apnea, snoring, and upper airway resistance syndrome is the differences in the arousals and the blood oxygen levels. When we have sleep apnea, we have cessation of breathing for 10 seconds or greater, an oxygen desaturation of 3% or more, and when we get the average, that's when we get our AHI, and that's how we measure if someone has sleep apnea. For upper airway resistance syndrome, we're looking for no oxygen desaturation and holding of breath that doesn't last 10 seconds or more, but that causes the brain waves to kick out from a deeper stage of sleep to a lighter stage of sleep, meaning REM or delta to stage one or two. And that's something that may not come up in a home sleep study and can really only be seen by a full labs PSG.